The digital change is on its way. Everything around us is connected and automated. This will also affect the way we drive. Autonomous driving will be part of the daily life. The only question that remains, when and above all, how? Because although the technical ability is there, the development of infrastructure will remain an important element. In addition, complex traffic situations are also a factor, like traffic jams, construction sites, or routes that are difficult to see, which pose major challenges for autonomous driving. Problems here are the reliable recording of the environment and surroundings, and the reliable transmission of the data to the vehicle. This cannot be guaranteed with the existing technical infrastructure. But how could this change? This is where the ETO sensor module embedded in intelligent delineators comes into play. With the help of radio protocols, important information such as speeds, positions which are accurate to the millimeter, direction data, but also information on weather and traffic density can be transmitted to passing vehicles by radio units. With a receiver in the vehicle, which can also be retrofitted, data can be received by vehicles in real time and processed in a way that the vehicle is able to maneuver itself through the traffic situation detected. For the sensing of the road, UWB sensors and GPS modules are used throughout the road and are mounted in intelligent delineators with individual IDs. These modules transmit traffic data and also weather data, which are essential for safe autonomous driving. The advantage of this system is that it is largely decentralized. Each delineator functions independently from the others. If a module loses energy or has been damaged by an accident, the next intelligent delineator takes over. Through the hopping, the modules in the delineators can independently optimize their radio performance. By this, distances can be bridged and real-time sensing can be permanently ensured. All delineator posts also send their data to a control center, which in turn handles central traffic flow management. The installation is possible without great effort. The delineator posts are calibrated once with the support of a measuring device and put into operation. They generate energy independently through photovoltaic elements. External calibration of construction sites is no longer necessary, because the delineators recognize their new position automatically, and by usage of an app, they suggest the ideal positioning. This way, traffic guidance through construction sites is accurate to the millimeter and ensures safe driving for autonomously running vehicles. Two factors are decisive for the security of the transmitted data. First, each delineator has an individual ID. On the other hand, the data is encrypted in a tamper-proof way. This ensures data security. The DSGVO is also compliant with this system, as the traffic information is autonomous and the collected data is not traceable or distributed. This technology will not only make autonomous driving safer and more efficient, but will also be a benefit for all road users. Let us take a big step towards the future together. ETO Group provides the technical know-how for this.